only motivated person can produce well and give you better results. If you hurt a person, even if he is intending to give you a good result, it may affect on his results. There are very few in the world who get encouraged when you shout them. Almost 95% of the people are the people who get encouraged by the praises, by the appreciation, and even beyond this, just a small respect for his existence and living. If we hurt that person, his capabilities will be skewed and he may not come up with those ideas which he wanted to produce. I have seen while working in few companies that how a manager treated a person, an employee, when he entered in a little late. I mean, it is just 10, 15 and 10, 20 and that person told good afternoon and shouted in such a way, wait outside and just insulting him and not caring him. It may give a very negative impulse as will result to the entire work and whole day he will be shouting at manager inside the heart because nobody appreciates the person when he gets shouted. So it's always better to keep the respect. We need not have to appreciate the person when he doesn't deserve, but at least that respect has to be there as a human being, as an employee, because that motivation creates the strength of development. Thank you so much. And how we need to treat, I have read some principles here while finding the mistakes done by manager. And one of the mistake is they always insist on why are you late? So instead of that, better you talk on the projects and you make them more responsible, make them feel that they are involved in this, give them that respect and appreciation and take the reference of their previous projects and tell them that this email was good, this project was good, this document was good. I really appreciate the work done on these scenarios. Definitely that employee who has come late, already he is feeling guilty. Nobody is very happy that when they are late, already they are feeling guilty. And when we make them more guilty, instead of making them down, instead of pointing on that what he is already thinking that manager may shout me, we just have to take that aside and make the emphasize on his best skills and make him responsible to produce well and deliver well. Thank you so much. Namaste.